Guys, this is gonna be the New Days, and I'm the Usos. And let's see who will win, because last time the New Days won.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased. There. Biggie's starting to slow down a bit here. Well, let's quickly get
this
picket. Biggie's starting to weaken a little. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys. Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's so far from over, Cole. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
I hear those cheers there. So.
Today,
not today again.
He came to WWE from the worlds of NCAA Division I football.
Oh,
and now, barreling through the competition at NXT, Big E proved immediately he was going to be a. Yes, could do it. Maybe it.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is
on. Oh, my.
And here's some highlights from the match.
One, two, three. That was easy, guys. Well, never seen an easy one when I was jumping. I just totally jumped. If I did this pin it and one, two, three, get it, then it kicked down. That's weird.
Oh, you got that right, Cole. What a night it was.